7-year-old girl was found unresponsive in a pool after her family reported her missing Sunday morning. Police were looking for her on the ground and with their helicopter. She was found in a pool near a family member's home on Village Green Drive. Officers jumped in. They immediately started CPR, but the little girl did not make it. Police say she went through a fence before trying to swim in the 8-foot deep end.